I rather fancy I should be saying, my lords, ladies and gentlemen. That sort of my name is David Hopkins. I'm a trustee of Lupus UK and the chair of the Devon Cornwall Lupus Group. And it's my very, very pleasure to welcome you all here to our information day this afternoon. We've got, as you see, a very full programme, so we're going to be rattling along. You will be allowed to pause for breath, but not too often. Okay? We have members here from Devon. You cover lots of bottles, all sorts of other things. Raffle tickets will be on sale during the interval, and we will draw it during the second half of the proceedings so that the numbers will all be placed there so that you can collect your prizes on the way out. I think you've probably heard more than enough of me, and it's now my great pleasure to invite a good friend of Devon Cornwall. Alison Seabeck is the MP for the Prophet Plymouth. She is the Shadow Defence Minister, but even more important than that, and that's not accounting for her musical taste, which we want to have this time. Alison is a patron of Devon Cornwall Lupus. So it's my very good pleasure to invite Alison Seabeck to officially open Old Harvest.
So thank you all very much.